Hey everyone, this is Honeywell. We're playing Stardew Valley. Welcome back. It's the 12th of summer. We missed Maru's birthday. We knew it was her birthday. We planned on bringing her a strawberry, but I just forgot. So that's a shame. But today is a new day, and it is Friday. So we'll want to go see the traveling merchant, see if she has anything good. And Alex's birthday is tomorrow. Okay. Oh wait, there's our man. Hi, hubby. I'm going to take a walk today. I need some time to myself. It's day two. Okay. Whatever. Wait, does he actually go for a walk? Let's get him his present before, before he goes for that walk. Oh, and we're already maxed out. Good. Good. And the weather storm. Oh, did we ever check our lightning rods? Good humor. Okay. Let's do it up big with pepper poppers and coffee. Our first batch of wine should be done sometime soon, I think. Yeah, thanks, Kent. You're a pal. What can I do? Okay, there we go. I have nightmares of, like, exploding my chests. Okay, we'll put that in there. What are we doing today? I think what we're gonna do is spend our money, right? Oh, we wanted to check on the lightning rods too. That's right. Hey, everybody. Did everyone have a good day, even though you were stuck inside yesterday? Because I forgot. Sorry about that. Have fun today. Hey, guys. Why is everyone crowded around the mash machines today? What's that about? Oh, we had that witch come. I guess she just gave us a void egg? Yeah, I guess that's what she gave us. This would be a great gift for Sebastian. Maybe if he didn't need to go for a walk and be by himself, I might give it to him, but, And there's goat cheese, so no milking you. I feel very, very proud of myself for figuring that out. I'm sure everybody else already knew. I'm sure everybody else already knew that, and that's how they kept track, but yeah, it never occurred to me. Okay, we'll put that back. Yeah, have a good day. Oops. Come out and play. Peggy, I know you will not be able to top yesterday's truffle count. 6 truffles, Peggy. And I see lots of poppies. We should pick one. Why am I slow? Because coffee wore off. Hey, lady. Fried eel. We don't need that, though. We have a better luck food. Super meal. What is that? +1 speed. We don't need that either. I looked up all the speed food, so
I would have remembered that if it was something we wanted.
Hey, Lainey. Bye-bye. Oh, wait. What's the big say today? Do we still need, do we still need wood? Let's do one more round. I think we have everything we need for the casks. Oh, fiddlehead ferns. Nice. We should go up to the Adventurers Guild and check out where we're at with rewards. These fiddlehead ferns are actually worth quite a bit. They were worth preserving last year. I don't know that we're going to this year, though. Let's just look for worms while we're down here real quick. We don't come out this way very much, and there's worms. We're really falling behind on the artifacts. Prehistoric spoon. Yes. We don't need that anymore. No. No, there is not. Oh, actually, since we're here, let's go to the sewer real quick. Where's our sword at? And there is a fish in here that we need to catch. There's one in here and one in the other place by the train station. Today's a lucky day. Could we get a, one of them things? An ancient seed? Got the burglar's ring. Lucky day. I don't know that we could do anything else. I guess besides put some real time into it. Others. Let's just check our inventory to be sure. Nope. And we do need to catch a fish here. So maybe we'll cast our line a couple times. This might be something different. Yep, that's what we needed. Okay, good. Slime Jack. He's coated in a very thick layer of slime. He keeps slipping out of your hands. Oh no, we should give him to Mayor Lewis. Okay, I guess we're done here. That wasn't bad. Hey, Elliot. Hey, husband. I guess I can't talk to him since I already talked to him. Hey, Shane. Right. Good plan. Rhubarb pie. No, thank you. And no quest. Oh, let's, we left Miss Daisy down the thing. Let's go get her. After we, eat some pepper poppers and drink some coffee. Oh, do you know what we should do? We should spend $1 million. That's what we should do. We won't have time to get to the bus stop, though. Tomorrow we'll do that. How much is that furniture catalog? Is it like 400,000? If we do that, then we won't have $1 million. So I guess we gotta wait. We still need more money. And look at all these lovely poppies. I need a poppy for cooking. Peggy, I don't think you did anything today. I guess she's mad at me. Oh wait, no, she's not good and ready. Of lightning, and all of our lightning rods didn't get charged. Oh, these ones didn't get charged at all. Do you think they can't back there? Well, no, because then these wouldn't be able to. That's pretty weird, though, don't you think? Am I remembering something wrong? We had 2 days of lightning and only 5 batteries? That doesn't seem right. Oh well. Okay, these fish are out of hand here. Wood skips come out. Smallmouth bass. Well, let's take everything that's not. Do we want to keep our legendaries? I guess we do. Do we need sashimi? Let's make sashimi. It can't hurt, right? Those were used for recipes. Chobes. Oops. Can't even fit all this stuff in our inventory. Okay. Let's put him in there. Let's make some sashimi. Sebastian likes sashimi, too. By the way, you know. Okay, sell that, and that, and that. Do we want those mushrooms? No, we don't. We don't need those diamonds. Some kind of gnarly old digging tool. We don't need that either. You know what? That. Would you look at that? We harvested all of those starfruit, and only 4 are regular quality. Does it matter? To split them up? I'm gonna take both of those just in case.
What am I doing?
Put those away. Little headphones.
Let's go get a Junimo hut.
Stupid sashimi. A rare seed.
Wood. Now that I remember this right, it was 200 stone, 100 fiber, 9 star fruit, and 20k. Let's bring that just in case. And let's bring that for Resmodius. And let's drink coffee. And let's play. I have to say, I'm getting pretty bored with the game. But we'll see. I did want to finish my farm. And let's clear out a spot. For our Junimo to live. Let's put him right there. Hey, Resmodius. I was looking for worms. Hey, buddy. Would you like that? It is. Yeah, I just saw her last night. No, it's not. Build. Honey's ready. I wonder if we have any poppy honey now. I don't know that that's ready. It could be, if you hit the arrow keys along with... That's not freaky at all. Oh, Junimo. Now you're in the way, and I didn't want your house there. And then I guess we can have a little path. He could live here. There could be a little path. I don't want him harvesting that field. I don't think he will. But I do want to be able to plant some crops around it and have him harvest those. That's good. That's good. And no, it wouldn't take the split stack. No, wait, it did take the split stack. Okay, that's good to know. So it doesn't have to be all the same quality. Let us... So we got a Junimo hut. So once we get back, once I'm interested in decorating the farm again, let's clear out a little bit of room for him. Very cute. And I already
locked up the animals and I collected the honey. Did we get poppy honey this time? One poppy, six wild. We're outstanding. Oh, and our never-endingly chores. And our stuff is ready already. Again. Oh, but perhaps it won't be. For reasons. Okay. Festival reasons. Okay, that'll be ready in the morning, though, so... let's put that out. That doesn't go in there. Goes in there. And what do we need? 52... two of those. Oh, that's right. Didn't I, oh, there you are. My day was fine. Nothing much to tell you about. Why don't you tell me about yours? Well, did you notice the little Junimo hut out in the field? She's kind of hard to miss. Alex's birthday tomorrow. Stay right there. I'll be back for you. Go right there. What is it, 12 o'clock? Let's go look for artifacts. Oh, wow. It's been a long time. Worms. I guess going out in the middle of the night is not the best idea. Go look at the, there's another. Let's go look in the quarry. Should bring Vincent some grapes. If there is, we don't have time for this. Oh no, I'm gonna pass out. Oh, rip another 1,000 gold.
I swear, there's something wrong with me.
Okay, day two of our adventure. Oh, you know what? I forgot. Day two of our rent. Wow, we've made 4 million gold. That's a lot. I'm debating whether I should work or just read comics all day. Hey, do we have any pizza in the freezer? I'm hungry. Let's get let's get a present for Sebastian. Let's see who billed us gold this time, actually. Who was it? Can you check the mail? You've been billed 1,000 gold. It was Georgia. What did we come out? Excuse me. What did we come out here for? A thing for him. To show our love. Here, love. Oh, I don't know. Oh, let's check for on our Starfruit wine. Nope. Nope, nope. Just put our collection of trash away. Oh, well, it's raining, so we probably shouldn't have any trouble finding, Alex today. He should be inside. You know. Whoops. Forgot to get out the bait. That's not bait. Still not done after being overnight. That stinks. That stinks. Do you think that Junimo harvests flowers? If it does, I'm either gonna have to move the Junimo hut or the beehives. Well, the flowers are still there, although they don't come out in the rain, so that doesn't mean anything. We already say hi to you, huh? Any more trash? Put the snail away. Let's go touch the animals. You know, like you do. Hey, guys. Sorry you're indoors again. There's Bailey. Vicky the boy chicken. Hey, everybody. Gail looks fine. Nice snow. Peggy, you slacker. You gave me no truffles yesterday. There's one. Oh, we have to go see Alex. That's right. I really think I'm gonna end up taking a break from this game.
Okay, finally. Chores are done. Put the cheese away. Oh, our pepper poppers are pretty small. Let's make 23 pepper poppers. Okay, the animals are taken care of. Everything's harvested. Our jars are done. So let's take care of that. We'll go make some pepper poppers. We'll give Alex his dinner. Hope his grandma doesn't have anything planned for his birthday. You know, we don't want to spoil his appetite. Two left. Good, good. Pepper poppers, 23. Oh, you know what? We never made a pizza. Did we? I don't think we did. Cooking. There are all the plates around, so who knows? Pizza. Pizza. Okay. More boring stuff. And we need to ship tomatoes. Keep coffee beans. Sell, 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 sell. Good. Bye, Sebastian. We'll be back later. Looking for a red snapper. Didn't I just sell red snappers? Salmon dinner. Do we want to buy these for Alex? Oh, is he going to get jealous? I don't think he gets jealous on birthdays. No, because we should max out. Hopefully we'll max out Alex's hearts right now. Hey, Alex. I did. How impressed are you? Are you impressed enough to be maxed out? You are good. Good, good, good. You do? Hey, guys. I didn't bring any presents for you guys. I'm sorry. Did she just tell us not to get sunburned? Let's go see what food Krobus has today. Fried mushrooms. George likes fried mushrooms. What time is it? 1:30? Do we have time for this? Did we check the TV today? I guess it doesn't matter, right?
any more of you guys? Any more of you to kill? Coffee up so we can get out of this, get out of this faster. Yep, leave. And let us go. Do we want to catch that well, we guess we can't. Let's just check in our box really quick just to see. Maybe we did keep the red snapper. You know, it's possible. No. Oh, we did! Oh, we were lucky. Lucky, lucky, lucky. Let's go give this to Evelyn. To Evelyn. And then we'll go to the casino. Hey, Alex. Don't care. Here, Evelyn. Good. Good, 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 good. Let's go put Pam to work and keep her out of the bar tonight. Miss Daisy, you wait here. Sorry there's no roof, but I'm sure you'll be all right. Yes. Yes, we do. We finished up this quest line a while ago. Oh, we should dig for artifacts too. We finished this up a while ago. Oh, we should have taken luck food. Well, I guess it doesn't matter. Let's, collect the stoves. One worm. That's it. We haven't been here in ever, forever. One worm it is. Yeah, we're not finishing that artifact thing. And we didn't bring a flower for Sandy. That stinks. Sorry about that, Sandy. Here. Let's talk anyway. Yep. You do. Sorry about that. Hey, look what I got. Is that a club card? That's right. Now step aside, blockhead. No. Yes, it is. You may enter. Of course we may. Let's go. Let's go. And here it is. The mysterious casino. And, these are chi coins, apparently, not key. I kind of like key better, but someone was nice enough to let me know that it's pronounced chi, so thank you. Here is things that you can buy with these coins. If you were wanting to complete the rarecrow collection, you need 10,000, and you also need, you can put a hat on this guy, which is pretty cool, right? And there is, oh wait, we should buy some, right? How many do you think we need? Let's do 3,000. And they also have this statue of endless fortune for sale. Only 1,000,000 gold. We're gonna buy that. What this statue does is It gives out birthday gifts, loved birthday gifts on the days that it's somebody's birthday. And then the rest of the time it gives out valuable stuff. I think it's like, I don't know, diamonds, iridium, I don't know, maybe gold. So the sooner you get this, the better. Because we still have some people that we need to max out. So getting love gifts for them is kind of cool. Like, especially like somebody like Kent. So it's not bad. And then it also gives you some iridium and stuff like that. One of the other things you can do is Warwick, or Wellwick, the lady on the TV. It's not my lucky day. I drank too much. And you can also gamble for big shots. It's $1,000 coin bet. This is just blackjack, which, as far as I'm aware, there's no way to game this system. There's two blackjack tables. File on Honeywell. Steps taken. Gifts given. 153 days. Dirt hoed. Yeah, there's something wrong with that. Trash recycled. Item ship. There you go. It's goodly finally meet you. People like us have a responsibility to keep the world alive, to give folks a taste of the extraordinary. Okay. We're the zesty sauce. Did you ever wonder who put those treasure chests in the old mine shafts? I like to give people surprises. Thanks, guy. Now this actually does have how many? We only have 300? We might need more. Let's buy 500. Now this right here, it actually does have a pattern, so there's like a way to kind of game it. And it's pretty much, you lose, I don't know, a gazillion times in a row. And then you have a short streak of win-lose, win-lose, win-lose. So you could be all crazy and write it down and count this out. Or you could just bet 10. Bet 10 until you win. I am boring myself to death here. Bet 10 until you win. Yay, winner, winner. Now we're going to lose again. So we're going to bet 10. Now we're going to win. So we're going to bet 100. Winner. We're going to lose. So bet 10. Win, bet 100. Lose, bet 10. And we lost, so we're going to go back to betting 10. Until we win again, and then we'll start alternating between 100. And you can, your luck has an impact on how long the like little winning streak is. And you could get all crazy and count these. I think most people said they usually have a streak of 14 losses. But I think there could be like a range, 14, 16 or something like that. Now the bad part of betting the 10 is that what if you get like a really good win? You know, like when your win is up, you could lose out on a lot of coins, but we don't care. And what is that? 380, so 13. So this is our 14th spin. Ah, we should have bet 100. I knew it was our 14th. Okay, so now we want to bet 10 because we'll lose. Bet 100 because we'll win. 10 lose. 100 win. I think that was probably our last win, right? But we'll see. Bet 100. Okay, maybe. Okay, and there was our streak. We could keep going with this, but we're done. And we have our 10,000 gold. So let's go buy our... Should we get a top hat? No. Let's buy our rarecrow. And we're done with this place, right? We have a rarecrow, a statue of endless fortune. Yeah, so that is the casino. Exciting, right? Oh. I bet you guys were screaming at me that as I was looking around here looking for worms and saying there isn't any. Yes, go to Stardew Valley. So the thrill of the casino is not much thrill. Actually, it could be... Really, what's wrong with the thing is that I'm just bored. I thought it was pretty cool. The first few times, you know. The first time I saw it, it was neat. It's 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock. We need to put our statue somewhere. Why I keep keeping all this trash, I do not know. We want to put him down here with the Junimo. No, I don't think I do. Up here with Grandpa. It could be a lawn ornamentation. Let's put him there for now. He's on the way to the animals, so we'll have to stop and harvest him. Put them in the grass. the little cat in the grass, right? That's cute. Our rarecrow, you can put a hat on this thing. Let's go to the mines. Of course it does. Put this creepy thing. How do you put the hat on them? I don't know. I just saw this a post, and someone said you could put whatever hat you wanted on them. So how do you do it? I feel like I've been lied to. I don't know the secret of putting the hat on the scarecrow. Do we have any other hats? Where's our, should we pass out 2 days in a row? Where is our little sailor cap hat? Maybe it has to be one of these kind. No. I know someone said, what kind of hat did you put on your rarecrow? Yeah, I don't get it. We'll have to look into that and see what the trick is. And he can go there. And, you know, it's 1:40. Let's go to bed. Early. Yes, go to sleep for the night. Some rhubarb jelly. Is going to end the episode. When we come back, we will do some stuff. I'm not sure what, but we'll do something. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.